Welcome back on in, everybody. This will be part four, week five of the college football season. So the reason I've got it on Campus Challenge right now, remember in the last episode I said I would show you guys this. So essentially, when you get enough points, aka credits from using your profile on this game, you can just select a new card. So we can buy a new card. Shows up QB Rock is this cheat. I'm not going to use any cheats. I do like to collect these just because, otherwise that's pretty much it. You can just collect them all until you get 263 of them, and you go from there. They have some challenges here that pretty much just show, you know, how you've done. They have different levels, so like, say 4-8, 6-10, dot-da-da-da-da. Let's see, profile, no, because we will save that later. Let's look at what our coach's office said. For the ratings, the front office is a friendlier place to be after a win than after a loss. I agree with that. We are now 3-0 after beating Miami of Ohio by 21. We've been pretty good offensively. We were pretty good defensively for the most part up until the second half of last week's game. We got to do a lot better in pass defense. We face West Virginia today. This is going to be a very tough game. I just dropped my controller. They're 2-1 on the year, but they have a far, far better team, if you see, team schedule. The other upsets that happened last week, number 9 Washington beat number 2 Miami. That was a huge upset. That actually moved the Huskies up 3 spots. Unranked Auburn beat number 10 LSU, and that was really the other upset other than Georgia Tech beating Florida State. So that's pretty much the only upsets of the day. I will get us through the other parts. So let's do that right now. And see, we play a 3 o'clock game against West Virginia. So we'll back out after a little bit. I believe I just saw Michigan State beat Notre Dame there. Kentucky has been a media darling. They are like 18th ranked or something like that. They're not ranked by the pollsters. Ohio State in the top 25 matchup beats UCLA 30-27 in overtime. This one will be an interesting one. Oregon facing USC, so Wisconsin just get absolutely brutalized by Penn State. Memphis beat UCF, they're now 2-1 on the year. Washington, after the win against Miami, holds on to beat Idaho by 17. Arkansas beat Alabama. Florida roll over Kentucky. And yes, Michigan State beat Notre Dame 22-21. I believe if we just, they
don't have like the like score by quarter and stuff like that. So without any further ado, let's get right into it. Again, not a televised game in any way, so you'll just have to deal with the on-field commentator. There we go. Let's select our profile and play the game. So there we go.
Welcome to Morgantown, West Virginia, for today's game between the West Virginia Mountaineers and the Kent Golden Flashes. Number 97 to kick off. Number 23 and number 9 deep to receive. Kickoff return 26 yards by number 9. First and 10 at the 24-yard line. Second and 10 at the 24-yard line. Number 88 with the catch. A gain of 24 on the play. First and 10 at the 49-yard line. Run by number 22 for a gain of 39 yards. First down. First and 10 at the 13-yard line. Touchdown! The kick is good. By number 24. First and 10 at the 19-yard line. Run by number 8 for a gain of 16 yards. First down. First and 10 at the 36-yard line. Gain of 3 yards for number 24. Second and 6 at the 39-yard line. Number 5 makes the catch. A gain of 7 on the play. First and 10 at the 46-yard line. Number 24 runs to the 44-yard line for a loss of 2 yards. Number 16 completes the pass to number 12. A gain of 18 on the play. First and 10 at the 38-yard line. Gain of 3 yards for number 8. second and six at the 35-yard line. Run by number 24 for a gain of 2 yards. Third and three at the 32-yard line. First and 10 at the 32-yard line. Gain of 1 yard for number 22. Second and 8 at the 34-yard line. Sacked by number 2. Loss of 5 yards on the play.
As a coach, you got to do some different things to keep that defense guessing out there.
First and 10 at the 44-yard line. Number 24 runs to the 50-yard line. A gain of 6 on the play. At the end of the first quarter, the score is West Virginia 7, Kent nothing. Second and 3 at the 50-yard line. Run by number 8 for a gain of 8 yards for a first down. First and 10 at the 42-yard line. Second and 10 at the 42-yard line. Number 24 runs to the 33-yard line. A gain of 9 on the play. third and inches at the 33-yard line. Run by number 8 for a gain of 3 yards. And 10 at the 29-yard line. Number 24 runs for a gain of 11 yards. First and 10 at the 17-yard line. Second and 10 at the 17-yard line. Touchdown. The kick is good. The kickoff is down for a touchback. First and 10 at the 21-yard line. Second and 10 at the 21-yard line. Pass complete to number 5 for a gain of 28 yards for a first down. First and 10 at the 49-yard line. Number 14 runs to the 46-yard line. A gain of 6 on the play. Second and 3 at the 46-yard line. Number 14 runs for a gain of 21 yards. First and 10 at the 24-yard line. Pass complete to number 82 for a loss of 4 yards. Thank you. pass complete to number 82 for a gain of 14 yards for a first down. First and 10 at the 14-yard line. Number 14 completes the pass to number 46. A gain of one on the play. Second and 9 at the 14-yard line. Touchdown! The kick is good. Number 38 to kick off. Number 35 and number 24 back to receive. Kickoff return 19 yards by number 24. First and 10 at the 26-yard line. Number 24 is stopped for no gain on the play. Second and 10 at the 26-yard line. Number 16 throws complete to number 5 for a 26-yard gain. First and 10 at the 49-yard line. Number 16 completes the pass to number 88 for an 11-yard gain. First and 10 at the 37-yard line. Number 24 runs to the 28-yard line. A gain of 9 on the play. Second and inches at the 28-yard line. Third and inches at the 28-yard line. Number 8 runs to the 19-yard line. A gain of 9 on the play. First and 10 at the 19-yard line. Gain of 5 yards for number 24. Second and 4 at the 14-yard line. Quarterback sacked by number 95. Loss of 8 yards on the play. The kick is good. First and 10 at the 19-yard line. At halftime, the game is tied at 14. The kickoff is down for a touchback. First and 10 at the 21-yard line. First and 10 at the 32-yard line. Number 22 is stopped for no gain. Second and 9 at the 32-yard line. Number 22 runs to the 33-yard line for a loss of a yard. Number 38 in to attempt the field goal. The kick is no good. first and 10 at the 33-yard line. Gain of 3 yards for number 24. Second and 6 at the 37-yard line. Run by number 8 for a gain of 4 yards. Third and 1 at the 42-yard line. Number 8 runs to the 40-yard line for a loss of a yard. At the 40-yard line. Number 5 makes the catch. A gain of 20 on the play. First and 10 at the 40-yard line. Number 24 runs for a gain of 3 yards. Second and 6 at the 37-yard line. Run by number 16 for a short gain. Third and 5 at the 36-yard line. Number 39 in to attempt the field goal. The kick is good. Number 97 to kick off. Number 23 and number 9 back to receive. The kickoff is down for a touchback. First and 10 at the 21-yard line. Number 21 with the catch. A gain of 5 on the play. Second and 4 at the 26-yard line. Number 14 completes the pass to number 82. A gain of 6 on the play. And 10 at the 32-yard line. Run by number 22 for a short gain. second and eight at the 33-yard line. Third and eight at the 33-yard line. Fair catch made by number 24. First and 10 at the 23-yard line. Run by number 24 for a gain of 23 yards. First down. First and 10 at the 46-yard line. Quarterback sacked by number 90. Loss of 5 yards on the play. At the end of the third quarter, the score is Kent 17, West Virginia 14. First and 10 at the 5-yard line. Number 12 runs to the 1-yard line for a loss of 3 yards. Stopped for no gain. Safety. First and 10 at the 40-yard line. Gain of 10 yards for number 24. First and 10 at the 50-yard line. Gain of 11 yards for number 8. And 10 at the 39-yard line. Quarterback sacked by number 6. Loss of 8 yards on the play. Number 24 runs to the 42-yard line. A gain of 5 on the play. Complete to number 3 for a gain of 11 yards. Timeout, West Virginia. They have 2 remaining. Fourth and 1 at the 31-yard line. Timeout, West Virginia. They have 1 remaining. First and 10 at the 26-yard line. Gain of 13 yards for number 24. First and 10 at the 13-yard line. Run by number 8 for a gain of 3 yards. Second and 6 at the 10-yard line. Timeout, West Virginia. They have none remaining. Third and 7 at the 10-yard line. Incomplete. Number 91 on the coverage. Number 39 in to attempt the field goal. The kick is good. And 10 at the 17-yard line. Pass complete to number 21 for a gain of 7 yards. Second and 2 at the 25-yard line. Two at the 25-yard line. Pass complete to number 5 for a gain of 29 yards. First down. That's the end of the game with the final score. Kent 22, West Virginia 14.
I have no idea what to say about that win. Holy cow. 22-14. I know doesn't look like the prettiest score in the world, but, guys, we just beat West Virginia. Their speed, I don't know why they didn't run the ball a lot more, but, well, we were really, really good defensively. And we had a lot of timely running. I used a lot of the fullback because I thought West Virginia would kind of tail up on our running back quite a bit and key up on him. Now we had some passes that were wonky, but it worked out. Number 5 had a huge day, receiving the ball, 2 touchdowns, the 2 touchdowns that mattered. We had a good kicking day. I thought our kicker could make it from 50 plus. I didn't know it would be by that little bit, but holy cow, what a win. Now we're 4-0 and we're looking at maybe 8-0 or something like that, maybe going up against Marshall. But we have a huge good slate of games that are going right in our way. So we could be something like 8-0 facing Marshall. So that'll be a really fun matchup later on in the season. But thank you guys so much. Hit that subscribe button. If you like the video, quick hit the like button. And then I'll see you guys for week 5 or game number 5 of the year, which is, I believe, week 6 for us. So, oh, goodness. I'm going to let this one soak in. This was a pretty cool win.